Blessed are you, God, the Father Almighty, for you have created water to cleanse and give life. Blessed are you, God, the only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, for you poured forth water with blood from your side, so that from your death and resurrection the church might be born. Blessed are you, God, the Holy Spirit, for you anointed Christ at his baptism in the waters of Jordan, so that we might all be baptized in you. By the mystery of this blessed water, graciously lead to spiritual rebirth your servant Kyle, whom you have called to this cleansing in the faith of the church, and that she may have eternal life. Sanctify this water you have created, that those baptized through it into Christ's death and resurrection may be conformed image of his Son. Sanctify this water that you have created, that those who have been chosen may be reborn again by the Holy Spirit and have a portion among your holy people. We ask this through Christ our Lord. We believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, communion of saints, forgiveness of sins, resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. Is it your will, therefore, that Caiaphas, Jesse, should receive baptism in the faith of the Church which we profess with you? Yes. Almighty God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, has freed you from sin, given you new birth by water and the Holy Spirit. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation, so that joined to his people, you may remain as a member